So I pulled out this one from a holiday that I had back in the early 90s when I was visiting Lake Rotuiti. And at sunset, this island that was across the lake from where we were staying came into relief, and on it were gravestones. And it stimulated an imagination for me that's resulted in this song, which is titled Seven Black Swans.